infinite power.
Hey everyone, Blutes here, and today we're playing some more Sims 3. Okay, so last episode, I believe it was last episode Matilda and Billy got married. I don't remember if it was last episode or the episode before last. By the way, that happened recently. and I know for a fact, last episode, Pauline tried doing singigrams and stuff, and she did a lot of singigrams, but she also tried playing at, just singing at the park, and it failed miserably. Nobody even listened, so yeah. That didn't exactly work out. Sure, eventually I'm sure we will. Okay, so I actually have a plan for this episode. We are going to save while I talk about what we're going to be doing. We're going to be creating some new characters. I'm putting them in the world. And those characters are going to be characters from the Billy the Bib series. Basically, we're going to make Workout Guru. I'm going to try my best and create a Lizard Man. I'm not sure how it'll go. We are going to create... Oh, who else was there? The Crying Dude. Possibly. All this will be in, like, the fast-forward thing. Same as... And I'll probably stop to... I don't think I need to necessarily show the personalities, because that ain't really as evident, or that doesn't really matter as much. But I do feel like I kind of need to show, like, their attire. Their at least main attire. So I'll probably stop to show you the main attire. So, yeah. We're gonna do that. And I'll be back at the end of the episode. See you guys in a bit. Thank you.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me seven swans a-singing, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Okay guys, so that's gonna be it for this episode. I know it might be a little bit of a shorter one, but I figured we'll just have a fun little episode of just us creating a Sims or two. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys all next time. Bye bye.